We are here today at the site of the new Lowry Primary School in the Villebois neighborhood. This school has quite a history in the neighborhood, and the recent activity here is the result of a collaborative partnership between the school district and the city. Originally, the elementary school for the Villebois community was going to be located about a half mile away near the trees in the background. What we discovered is that that was a long way from where services were available. The Villebois neighborhood has attracted more families than originally anticipated, and consequently more children earlier in its development than was also anticipated. That means the school is needed earlier before many of the houses are built. Approximately one-third of the overall Villebois neighborhood has now been constructed, and there is a long way to go. Because of the need for the school, the district passed a bond measure which was successfully accepted by the public, and that provides funding for this $15 million project.
It's about a 70,000 square foot, two-story classroom building that is very unique. Will fit in certainly to the neighborhood, but it's unique for education, really cutting edge for how kids really learn best. And we're in the process now, of course, of planning how to start it up, get furniture, fixtures, equipment. There'll be a whole process around boundaries, which kids will come here. Our board, that's truly a school board decision. And they will have a public process to create new boundaries for this school. And it will change some of the enrollment at other schools, of course. But what a great place to come. And of course, it'll be a neighborhood school. So we expect to open this building next fall, about right now. And the contractor should be done in July, I believe, which gives us about a month to put all the furniture in and bring the books and the paper clips and the copy machines and all the things it takes to make the school a functional primary school in our school district. They call them Orioles. It's an architectural feature that you can see from the outside of the building, and each classroom has one of these. From the inside, it's an area that juts out of the side of the building that kids could get into. It's kind of a small learning space from the inside. It's got windows out. From the outside, it looks like a box stuck to the side of the school, and they're made out of like a tile, like a ceramic type tile that is very colorful, using the primary colors that primary school kids can recognize. And each room has a different color, such that a child going by with their parents can say, "That's my classroom right there, that blue one. I know that's my classroom." And it starts to make a closer connection for them. And it's a little smaller scale space that kids, you know, connect with really well. And that's something we learned through our EdSpec process, where we engage kids and parents in how to design a school that really works for them.
When construction slowed way down in the Villebois neighborhood during the depth of the downturn, the city conceptualized an idea to move the school closer to where the construction activity was actually happening. That site is what we see here. By doing so, we saved approximately $5 million in city costs to build the infrastructure to connect that property to the city systems, and at the same time, we enabled the school to move forward in a timely manner. We expected and are already seeing some indication of additional home construction. On the hill to my left, you can see new homes being constructed by Polygon Corporation, which is a new home builder that is active now in Wilsonville. The fact that the school will be here and will be the center of the community, will have the connections to the children and to the families, provides a strong incentive for people to purchase in this neighborhood. And we're seeing the results of the excitement about that already happening as home sales are starting to take off again. This year in Wilsonville, we have approximately 800 housing units in some stage of review, approval, or building permits happening. That is far ahead of where our construction activity for residences have been in the last couple of years. So the The renewed energy in Villebois is a strong part of that. The Villebois Primary School, Lowry Primary School in the Villebois neighborhood is a very strong component of building that sense of community and neighborhood as at the same time we are building the houses themselves. So we're very excited about this addition to the Wilsonville School District and to the neighborhood that we have here as it is growing on the hill overlooking Wilsonville.